these things that are happening. Some say it's the fulfillment of prophecy.
Thank you.